What's up, guys? Today we're playing Roblox Shark Bite, and I am gonna be using the brand new Andy boat.
Wait, you have the Andy boat?
Wait, really?
No way!
Yeah, I'm telling you right now, the Andy boat is gonna be absolutely goated. I'm gonna go into the boat customization and customize it to be just like me.
Ooh, that sounds fire.
Yeah, it is really cool, trust me.
Hold on, wait, I wanna make an Isabella boat too.
Oh, well, that's no problem then. How about this? We all make our own designed boat, so you could have an Isabella boat, a Zach boat, and even a Melody boat.
I like that. I'm gonna make mine.
That sounds fun.
Really good. All right. Well, I'm gonna start customizing mine right now. It's gonna be awesome.
All right. Well, then there's only one thing to do. I'm going right into the boat customization, you guys, and this is about to be insane. All right, guys. I'm in the boat customizer right now, and I could select any one of these boats to be the Andy boat, but which one would be the best one? Okay. I'm not gonna lie. I think I want to go with the speedboat because look at the speed on this. It has max speed. So let me go ahead and select that, and now I can fully customize it with all of this different stuff. And you already know off the bat, I gotta throw on that dark Andy blue right there. Anyway, that actually looks so good.
Oh, yeah, it does look exactly like you.
Wait, hold on. There might even be a better one. Ooh, what about this? This has a little bit of black and blue in it. So it's black just like my hair and blue.
Wait, actually, I think I like that one a lot more. It's perfect for you.
Yeah, that one really is. And now I need to make this boat super strong. So let me go ahead and add some turrets to this. And I could start right here with this single turret. And ooh, what if I just slap that on the back of my boat? And I could even spin it around. Oh, wait, that actually looks so good right there.
Wait, you are actually cooking.
Kind of is, but it's not going to be better than the Zach boat.
I guess we'll have to see about that. But let's see what else I could add to this. And wait, whoa, some of these turrets are really expensive. And check this one out. This thing is huge. All right, if I just slap this in the back of my boat too. Oh, yeah, that is one big cannon. I'm going to place that down right there. That is perfect.
Wait, but how could it even carry those big turrets?
I honestly have no idea, but I think that's all the turrets I could place because I have the fastest boat in the game with two big turrets. So now I got to go over here to the assets and I got to find other features that would really turn this into the Andy boat. And what better to start with than this super relaxing blue couch? Let me put this right next to my turret. Look, check it out. You could actually sit on my comfortable blue couch and shoot my massive turret at the same time.
Wait, what the heck? I kind of like that idea. Can I sit in your couch?
Yeah, sure, Isabella. I don't really mind. And let's see. I need something else in here. And, ooh, what about the blue refrigerator? Now I've got all the snacks on my boat I could ever want.
Wait, hold on, Andy. Can I ride on your boat instead? It looks like a really good time.
Whoa, Isabella. You guys are supposed to be making your own boats, okay? I got to see all three of your customized boats first, and then maybe after I'll let some people ride on mine.
Okay, Andy, but I'm really cooking with my boat.
Ooh, my boat is so comfy, dude.
All right. It looks like we're going to have a little bit of competition, but wait, let me spend 145 teeth on this and... Oh, wait, where the heck did that even go, dude? I just bought a chair and, oh, it's inside of the turret. Let me add this right here in the middle. There we go. Now we've got the nice dark blue chair. Now that is looking clean right there. And I'm not going to lie, guys. I think the Andy boat is just about complete. There's really nothing else I need.
Wait a second, Andy. You're done already?
Oh, wait. No. I'm not done yet. I got to add this arcade machine too because this thing is like pure blue right here. And I think I could fit it right next to the couch. Okay. My boat is complete. And this thing looks goated. Okay, guys. I'm finished customizing my boat. Are we all ready? Ready?
Oh, I'm so ready to show off the Zach boat.
Me too. I don't think I'm gonna lose a single game.
Okay, we'll see about this. All right, listen, we've got to exit and start playing right now, you guys. All right, I really hope I don't get the shark, bro. I want to use my boat.
Oh, same here.
Oh, nah, bro. I have a 50% chance to be the shark. Come on.
Oh, really? What?
Yes.
How did I think I'm the shark?
Well, looks like we're not gonna be seeing the Isabella boat, but we are definitely gonna see the Andy boat. Let me go ahead and equip that. And yo, this thing looks so good.
It's not as good as my Melody boat.
I'm so happy I get to use the Zach boat.
All right, I just spotted it. Wait, this boat looks goated. And oh, nah.
Ooh, I'm gonna eat that boat right up, Andy.
No. That is not gonna happen, okay? What the heck? Who is this right next to me? Oh, Melody, is that your boat?
You like my boat? It's way better than yours, I think.
What? No. Wait, stand still for a second. Let me take a look at that. And you have a hot tub on the top of your pool. All right, I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty goated.
Yeah, I've literally got everything. I've got this fish tank, a table, a whole stove. It's like
that
everything.
That is so cool. But, Melody, I think I see the shark over there. Get out of here, Isabella.
No.
Of course I saw you, but I want to let you know right now, I'm in a speedboat, so I don't think you're going to be able to catch me that easily.
And my boat's super cool, so you can't eat me.
Melody, the shark's behind us. She's right behind us. Wait, I'm blasting you right now with my cannon.
I can't eat you guys.
I don't know. I'm kind of draining your HP, but... Wait, there's three of you?
You don't know what shark I am.
Watch it, Andy. Watch it.
Good. Oh, no. Oh, no. Melody, move. I'm stuck on the back of your boat.
You move.
I'm trying to, but what the heck is going on?
I'm trying to eat you guys. Wait, why are you guys actually kind of
Melody,
fast?
Melody, Melody, no.
No. No!
Oh, gosh. Your Melody boat's not looking too good. That is actually tough, I'm not going to lie. Let me turn this around. Hold on 1 second. Zach, that's your boat, dude. That's like a pirate ship. Oh, my God.
Yeah, dude.
Wait, that's crazy.
Well, Isabella, I'll tell you right now. You're not going to catch me, so I think you should go after him.
Wait, no, don't go after me. Go after
catch
him.
You.
He's smaller.
You're not going to catch me. Look at how fast I am. My speedboat goes super speed. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, you can't even
fast.
Catch
what
me.
The heck?
Yeah, and I'm smoking you with my turrets right now. Check
no,
that out.
No.
Your health is getting drained.
You don't know what shark I am, though, so you can get me.
I think you're the one on the right, so I'm going to keep shooting that one.
What?
Hey, you're actually pretty fast.
Ooh.
How'd you know?
Yeah, I have HP. Because I've been shooting at the same one the whole time.
No! Wait.
Oh, you are getting destroyed right now. Just a little bit more.
Wait, no,
Isabella,
I have my
you're going to run out of time. You're going to run out of time. You can't catch
you,
me.
Andy.
Two,
no,
one.
No.
Oh, yo, my boat is so fast, bro. See, none of you sharks are going to be able to catch me.
Wow, a fast boat really is the most OP here.
Yeah, that was so stupid. I couldn't catch up to you. You are way faster than the shark.
That's exactly what I was hoping for, but hold on 1 second. Am I about to be the shark right here?
Oh, I think so.
Ooh, it is me. Well, I am the shark, but I'm telling you guys right now, I am about to eat all three of your boats you created. You stand no chance right now.
Why? No, you can't take down the Zach boat.
You can't take me down either.
I don't know. I think Isabella almost got you guys last time, but hold on. What is the Isabella boat looking like?
My Isabella boat is really fast.
Okay, I guess I'll have to be the judge of this. I highly doubt it's faster than my shark. Just so you know, I have one of the fastest sharks in the game.
Hey, what shark do you have?
Check me out, dude. Here I come. Of the
Mosasaurus. No, no, no.
Yeah,
not
he's
the
pretty terrifying.
Ooh,
and
yeah,
I'm
that's
look
scary.
Around. Where the heck are they? And, ooh, I'm already seeing some boats over in this direction. Let me use my super speed and what the heck is that boat? Oh, whoa. Isabella, is that you?
No,
what are you doing?
No, 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 please don't eat me. Don't eat me.
Isabella, what is happening?
I'm trying to control my boat.
I think you have too much stuff on your boat. That thing is out of control.
Wait. Give me like 2 seconds. Don't eat me. Don't eat me. Andy.
Okay. I wasn't even trying to eat you. Isabella, I think you have a few too many items on your boat. You couldn't even drive.
You don't know that. If
yes,
you...
I do. You were doing like front flips and back flips.
Oh, whatever.
And now all that's left is Zach and Melody, and I'm about to cook your guys' boats like they're nothing.
What? No, you're not going to catch
me. Ow! You can't
see my boat. There's an island right there, dude. Oh, no, no, no. Wait, let me get my super speed. I'm so close. As soon as I get it, I can super speed behind him,
no,
and I can hit you
me.
With the
no,
black hole.
A black hole.
Zach, where are you, dude? I know you're somewhere
no,
in the
no.
pirate ship. Let me just
that's a scary ability.
Where the heck are you, dude? I know you're in there somewhere. I'm going to eat you.
I hid in the black hole. You can't get me anymore.
Yeah, I don't know about that, bro. I know you're in one of these parts. And wait. I see him right now.
Oh.
Are you over here?
Wait,
oh, there
wait,
he is. Come here.
So far away.
How the heck am I not getting him? Wait, I got to go underneath the water a little bit more so I can see. And where did he go? And oh, there you are. Come here.
No,
yeah.
No.
I'm going to eat you. I'm going to eat you. Come on.
Oh,
yes.
Oh, come on.
That was delicious. And Melody, what are you talking about? Where the heck are you?
You don't see me.
I actually don't see you, and I don't have that much time left.
I'm going to hide until the timer runs out.
Oh, well, good luck with that, because I think I see you across the map now. That Melody boat's about to
no,
be eaten.
No, you don't.
Yes,
no,
I
you
do.
Don't.
I see you. I'm coming straight towards you.
No, no, no. I was just in the hot tub. Stop.
What? What are you doing in the hot tub? Oh, no, no, no. You really thought you could take a dip in the hot tub when
no,
I'm in these waters? Come here.
Honey,
ooh, wait, I'm running out of time. Come here. Yes!
No!
Oh, you're kind of crunchy. I'm not going to lie, Melody.
Oh, there was 1 second left, too.
Come on. We almost won.
Oh, man. I was actually goaded right there as the shark. I knew I could eat your guys' boats, but I'll tell you right now, none of you are going to eat my boat.
All right. Well, I'm telling you right now, if I get the shark, I'm totally eating your boat.
I don't know. And wait, I think Melody's about to be the shark. Let's see.
It's probably going to be her. Oh.
Wait, I'm the shark again?
It was you.
Oh, that's it, Andy. I'm eating your boat.
Yeah, good luck with that. And wait, guys, I could even change my custom weapon. I think I'm going to go ahead and use the new cursed crossbow, but I don't even think I'll be needing that because I have my turrets.
Well, can I get on the Andy boat?
But Melody, you're way too slow. You didn't even ask in time, but maybe if I pull up next to you?
Just kidding. The Melody boat is way better.
What? Okay, all right. I see what you did there. I think
I'm
going to
eat you, Andy.
You're not going to eat me.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
I just bought a brand new shark.
Melody, be careful. She's got a brand new shark in these waters, and can I maybe try out that hot tub?
No, you are not getting on my boat, Andy.
But why? The hot tub looks so cool, but hold on. Wait, Melody. Melody, look over there.
What?
I think Isabella's coming. Behind you, turn around.
Wait, she's actually here.
Isabella, who are you going for first?
Ooh, I'm going for you first, Andy.
What? You're not going to catch me. Have you not
yes,
learned your
I
lesson?
Can.
All right, we'll see about that. Let me just turn my speedboat around and... wait, I'm going to drive my speedboat right into Zach's boat.
Where are you
going? I'm bringing you a delivery.
Andy, what are you doing?
I got a delivery for you, bro. Nope. Look out.
Wow,
I'm
going to kill
shark.
Two boats at once?
Wait, no.
Oh, my God.
Get over here, Zach.
What are you doing?
Hold her still, dude. I blasted her. Oh.
No, please. No, you can be over. No.
Oh, no, bro. I'm sorry I brought the shark over to you.
Come on, man.
Oh, no. Oh, no. What did you get me? Oh, you ate me. Dang it.
Oh, I knew I would. I told you I'd eat your boat.
I told her she ate me, but she literally did eat me. I don't think she even realized.
Isabella, can you get away from me, please?
No, I'm going to eat everyone in this lobby.
No. Melody! Oh my gosh, wait.
Oh, no.
I just saw her go flying. Ah, dang it. It looks like Isabella won.
Wait, why is the game still going?
I don't know.
Andy, did I eat you?
Yeah, you ate me. I'm literally in your stomach right now. Oh gosh. Wait, I'm going to hide behind this wreckage.
Wait, I think I saw you moving.
No, you didn't. Thinking, oh,
wait,
no!
Where are you?
Oh, come on, you hate me.
Ooh, you were so close,
Andy. I can't believe you lied to me, Andy.
Yeah, I was trying to be sneaky with it, but you got me.
Wait, so who do we think has the best boat here, then?
I'm not really sure. I feel like my speedboat is pretty goated, but it's definitely not Zach or Melody's.
Wait, what? What do you mean?
You literally wanted to be in my hot tub.
Yeah, that is true. I wanted to be in your hot tub, but I don't know. You guys keep getting eaten and... Oh, wait, it can't be Isabella's either. Isabella's boat doesn't even work.
You didn't even give me time to drive my boat.
Yes, I did. I was watching you. You have way too much stuff
no,
on
you
it. It was
me, like,
doing front flips. Okay, all right. We're going to see it right here, Isabella.
Yeah, we will.
All right, I'm back in here. And wait, I wasn't paying attention. Who even got the shark?
I'm the shark. And I'm really going to eat all of your guys' boats.
Oh, gosh. Melody's coming for us, but... Let me look around. Where is everybody else's boats? And you just keep sailing in. Hold on. What is that? What is that in the water? What the heck? I don't know what that even is.
Oh no.
There's Isabella.
Oh, no. No.
Your boat doesn't work.
Wait. Yes, it does, Andy.
It doesn't look like it. Is that
I'm
a submarine?
Underneath the island. It's not a submarine.
Then why are you underneath the water? Melody, I got free shark food over here for you. Isabella's boat doesn't drive.
Easy.
Wait, what? No! Why was I the first one in?
I think you might want to recustomize the Isabella boat. You got too much stuff on it.
You gotta fix that.
Yeah, that was so crunchy.
Oh, dang it. I hit the shoreline, but where is Melody, shark? I'm looking underneath the water. And, oh, no. I see you, Melody. I see you.
No, you don't.
Yes,
I'm
I do. You're right there.
You.
You're not gonna eat me.
I see her.
Zach, you might want to speed up your Zach boat right here, dude, because I think the shark's coming in hot.
What do you mean speed up? This is the fastest I go. Hey, don't slow me down.
You guys are gonna be my
shark. I'm not slowing you down, dude. Your boat is just, I think it might be too slow because he's coming.
Oh, no.
Oh, you guys come over here. I'm going to chop you up.
No,
just hold her still.
No,
I'm blessed here with my turrets right now, but,
what do you mean hold me still?
Oh, gosh.
No,
Zach.
It's over for you, Zach.
No.
Oh, my God.
Yum. Oh, no, it's your turn, Andy.
I don't think you can catch me.
Yes, I can. can and I will just watch this.
I don't think so. Look, I'm locked in on you. Look at your HP. I am literally cooking you. You were so much damage. Oh, wait, where the heck did you just go? Oh, you think you're sneaky underneath the water? I see you down there.
How can you still shoot me under here?
Because I'm looking underneath the water and I see you. Come on, come on. Oh, no, no. You're getting too close. You're getting too close.
Oh, this is my chance.
No, no, no. You're not going to have a chance. You got to stop going under the water because I still see you.
No. Why is it only 7 seconds left?
You're so weak. You're so weak.
No.
Come on, I got to kill you. I got to kill you. Come on. Yes. No. Bro, I'm telling you, my speedboat is amazing. I got the super speed and the overpowered turret.
Okay, yeah, not gonna lie. That was really annoying. I couldn't catch him.
Dude, that's what I'm saying. And I think you guys got to get back in the editing studio because, Isabelle and Zach, your boats aren't doing too hot.
Andy, I swear, I just need one more chance. It's gonna drive really good.
Okay. Oh, nah. Zach just
got the
shark.
Oh, look, I got the shark.
Oh, gosh, he's coming, bro.
Yeah, my boat can outrun Zach's shark.
I'll send you an invite, Isabelle, if you'd rather
sit
on my boat.
No, I don't want an invite, your stupid boat.
Okay,
my boat is good.
Okay, I don't think your boat is going to work. That's all I'm saying.
Ooh, I'm about to eat all of you so quickly.
Well, I know who you are going to eat quickly. Probably Isabelle. Her boat doesn't work.
No, nuh-uh. Look, my boat is actually really fast.
Wait, what? How's your boat going
hold on.
Now?
It's actually working?
Yeah. I don't know how it's working now. Oh, no. Oh, no. Right? She's losing control.
No. Oh, no.
Yeah. Isabelle.
Oh, wait, he didn't need me.
Wait, I didn't?
I think it's time for you to retire the Isabelle boat. Wait, where are you?
Now I'm a shark.
You got eaten.
Oh, okay. Who's that over there?
Hold on, wait. This is infection, so that means Isabelle is the shark now. Dude, get away from me.
Hey.
Yeah. You guys get away from us.
Where are you, Melody? Oh, wait, there you are. I'm driving straight towards you, Melody. I'm not going to lie. The sharks are
coming.
You're
going to lead them straight towards me, stupid.
Ooh,
that's exactly my plan. I'm going to feed you to the sharks, and then I'm speeding out of here.
Ooh, come here.
I see you guys.
Melody, drive faster. They're behind you. Go.
I'm trying.
Wait, does that mean there's three sharks and I'm the only one left?
We gotta get the Andy
boat, girls. You are totally gonna die this round.
No, you guys aren't getting me. I just gotta be super speedy.
Oh, come here, Andy.
Oh, dude, it's really hard to see. It's so dark out right now. I just keep using my speed boat and going this way. I think I'm okay. Oh my gosh! I didn't see you! I didn't see you!
Oh,
wait, no, you're not gonna get me.
Oh, wait.
You're not gonna get me.
What
you're not gonna get me.
Are you? Didn't I eat you?
No. Someone ate me. Oh my gosh, dude. Infection is so tough. There was so many sharks. Okay, we're on the shark screen again. And wait, I have a 42% chance to be the shark.
Whoa,
Isabelle.
Why am I the shark again?
Yo.
I swear my boat is good.
All right, guys, I'm just saying, if you want to come ride on the Andy boat, I sent everyone an invite, so make your choice.
Ooh,
Jerry.
It sound pretty cool. I'm going to get on.
Bro, wait, hold on.
Okay, I'll get on, too.
Where did Jerry come from, and why did everyone got on my boat?
Wait, everyone's on one boat?
Yeah, I want to check this thing out. What's up, dude? And wait, yo, we got seats for everyone, bro. Check this out.
This is cool.
A comfy couch.
Oh, nah. I don't think Isabella's very happy. She's coming to get us.
Well, you're just making my job a lot more easy.
I don't know if this is going to be easier for you. Now we've got four of us on the same boat, so we have more manpower.
True.
Well, I only have to eat one boat this round.
I'm not paying attention, bro. I ran into an island.
What just happened?
I don't know, but okay, wait. I got to focus and hit Isabelle with my turret. Let me aim it and blast her.
Wait, how'd you know I was down here?
Wait a
second.
You're cheating.
You're
under the water. I'm not cheating. I'm just blasting
you
with these turrets. Oh, I hit the edge. Hold on.
This is my chance. I'm going to eat you.
No! What? Whoa!
Are you serious?
Bro, I went flying out of the entire world. I'm going to the mountains right now.
That's crazy.
What is happening? Oof. Wait, the only one. Oh, wait. Hey, Jerry. Oh, man, I thought I was hitting. Okay, wait. Right. I'm not gonna lie. That was a crazy round. Bro, I was too focused on shooting you. I lost my focus. Wait, I got the shark, dude. Hold on, wait. If I got the shark, then... boat are you guys going to be using?
Wow, this Annie boat is really comfy.
What?
I know, right?
It really guys, is.
Guys, you're not using my Annie boat.
But come on, man. We're already on it. Might as well.
Wait, can I use the Annie boat?
Oh, we can't invite you. Sorry.
No.
All right. You know what? They want to use my boat against me, guys. I am about to go on a shark rampage. Let me go ahead, and I am coming to eat all of you for this, bro.
No, you can't, Andy. Not with me driving.
Oh, yes, I can, and yes, I will. Hold on. Meld, you're the one driving my boat? Let's see how well that works for you. I already see one of you all the way over here. Who the heck is this? And is that the Andy boat? You, get out of my boat.
No,
get out of my boat.
No.
That is the Andy boat. Okay, you know what? I am coming to get them in. Ow, the Andy boat kind of hurts, bro. I'm going underneath the water.
Well, let's go. Keep it going, Zach.
Thanks for the turrets, man.
Oh, wait. There's Isabella's boat.
Isabella.
Oh, no, stop. Don't eat me. Don't eat me,
please. I'm not coming for you. You're too easy of a target first. I got to get my boat down. Oh, come on. Melody, come on. Get out of the driver's seat.
You're not getting this boat.
Bro, why is the Andy boat so fast? This is actually annoying. Ow, my health is getting drained right now. I gotta dodge the shots and let me hit my speed boost. Come on. I'm so close. I'm so close.
Dude, you're actually close.
Wait, if I get one more speed boost, bro, stop shooting me. My health is getting drained. This hurts.
Just keep the distance, Melody.
Come on, one more speed boost right here, and I think I can get the Andy boat. I'm so close.
Yes.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Are you kidding me?
Oh man, that was actually insane. I'm not gonna lie. That was tough to catch. Bro, I don't think I could have caught that if I wasn't the Mosasaurus.
Yeah, that is a really OP shark.
I want one.
Hold on. Who is this still in the water? Is that you, Melody? Oh, it is. It totally is. Come here.
No,
I'm eating you.
No!
Crunch. Oh, you're really crunchy. All right. Well, I think that only leaves Isabella. Are you sure your boat can even drive?
Yes, it can. And I've been driving, Andy.
I'm coming straight towards you right now, and you look like you're going really
slow. You are?
Yeah.
Oh, you are.
is your boat going to start doing front flips?
No, I'm literally going 140 miles per hour.
Okay, so you're telling me if I hit the speed boost, I'm not going to catch you?
You're not.
It kind of looks like I am.
It kind of
looks like
me.
I am.
Wait,
hold on. I'm just kind of checking out your boat. It's pretty sick. You got the flag.
Oh, I jumped out of the driver's
seat. You have way too much stuff on there.
No.
Wait, where are you? Oh, I got you.
Come on.
That was crazy. Well, if you guys enjoyed that, smash the like button and subscribe. Bye.
Bye.